jump squat. Feet are gonna be wider than hips distance, toes are pointed slightly out. Hands can be behind the head, they can be on your waist, they can be by your side, whatever you're most comfortable with. And you're gonna squat all the way down below parallel and jump all the way up, landing on your feet nice and gently so there's shock absorption, so you're not getting too much pressure on your knees. Squatting all the way down, jumping up, nice soft landing, all the way down, right back up.